Well, students, topic of the video is multiple angle. In last lectures we discussed formulas and sums on this topic. In this video we possibly do another one. Prove that tan a plus tan a into 1 plus sec 2a equals to tan 2a. From the LHS part, tan a 1 plus sec 2a and 1 plus sec 2a can be written as 1 plus 1 by cos 2a. And by LCM cos 2a plus 1. Formula of cos 2a is cos square a minus sin square a. 2 cos square a minus 1, 1 minus 2 sin square a and 1 minus tan square a by 1 plus tan square a. Okay. So by this formula we can write cos 2 equal to cos square a minus 1. So 1 plus cos 2a equals to 2 cos square a. So in the place of 1 plus cos 2a we can write 2 cos square a. Now this tan a can be written as sin a by cos a. By cancellation numerator and denominator, 2 sin a cos a by cos 2a. Now formula of sin 2a is 2 sin a cos a. So 2 sin a cos a equals to sin 2a by cos 2a equals to tan 2a, which is our RHS part. In the next video we will proceed with another sum.